Stanford past the summer home of the royal family. Its mighty walls have long since come down, like the walls of Jericho.
Local legend has it that brave knights protected a beautiful princess, not only from bands of robbers, but also from a fire-breathing dragon, which some say still patrols the forest to this day.
Yeah, right. Let me at it. I'll take care of him.
Daniel the Dweeb. You take on a fire-breathing dragon? You can't even go to sleep till Mom checks the closet under your bed.
I did see a dragon. I would beg him to consider you for lunch. Bowing look.
That's mean, Daniel.
Oh, sorry, Princess Brooke. Maybe you shouldn't call me Daniel the Dweeb.